Hey everybody, it's the Theorizer here. Just want you to know that I've been wanting to do this video for a long while. Because this video is about my review on the new How to Train Your Dragon series, The Nine Realms. And I have to admit, guys, to me, in my opinion, it was actually not that bad. And I was surprised at the whole thing. I mean, yeah, I was a bit disappointed in only 6 episodes, and I've been doing some reading, and I believe that more episodes will come out at the end of 2022, like, this December happening. But those 6 episodes were worth it. I mean, the ending episode right now had a cliffhanger, which showed some mystery to the whole past of dragons, and the new species, of course. I like those. I've been wanting to do this, tell you guys all this. I like the new characters, I do like the dragons. I mean, I'm surprised a Nightlight is now a purebred species now. Would make sense, after all we know. No, and this might even explain the ancestry of Vikings from these new people, probably. Who knows? Thunder could be Toothless's ancient distant grandchild, while Tom could be, you know, Hiccup's distant grandchild. That's just my theory. And I hope new species come out in more episodes that come out soon. Because I'm making a list of every How to Train Your Dragon species. Yeah, on my phone, really. On Docs. I like to keep track of things a whole lot. Anyway, what was your thoughts about this new series? Do you like it, or do you don't like it, or is it so-so? Comment down below, and The Theorizer out. I hope we get to see more episodes.